do that. Get on the website. Moreep.
Inside Reap.
Inside Reap. That's right. Moreep. Moreep. And look at the teaching jobs availability.
Yeah.
And look at the type of teaching they're looking for.
Yeah.
That'll tell you something right there.
Yeah.
See if you can find any PE on there.
It's gonna, maybe one.
Well, you see if you can find any on there. I'm telling you, see if you can find any on there. That's number one. That's the number one clue I'm giving you. Number two. Teachers have told you.
I just don't know what I want to do without wrestling, so I have to coach and stuff.
When you gonna come take my class?
You teach psychology.
Of course. I had Logan. Yeah, you can't say that, man. You ain't gonna have my class. You know, I had Logan Carrier.
Yeah.
This semester. I had Montoya.
Yeah.
I got Montoya in the class. This is not what you want, man. Don't put you in anything.
Do I have to take it?
Yeah, take it because you want to. I mean, take like psychology of adjustment. Yeah. Two psychology classes, I would say, look at it. General psychology, I keep that. But I keep that in a big net call.
I love psychology.
That's general psychology, and then psychology of adjustment. That's it.
General psychology. I just love psychology because I mean, Coach Mayo, high school.
Presentation of yourself to the public. self-perception. You know, those kind of things. That's psychology of the game. And I just I have
I think that'd be a good freshman class.
It is, but I mean,
the GPA up.
Exactly. So I teach that in line. But I also teach you stuff. You know, you can even catch up on
I like taking our classroom just because it's hard to go to school. I just like being personal with the professor. So,
yeah, my point is that kick it.
Patrick Rose.